guys, I'm back with another video. We're gonna go ahead and go over how to disable the on-screen keyboard for Bluestacks. What is Bluestacks? Basically, it's just basically this. Bluestacks is a virtual operating system, so we'll be disabling the on-screen keyboard, which is by far annoying. So what we're going to do is that we're going to go to here, go to home, go to select IME, enable the physical keyboard instead of the actual, instead of the actual other keyboard, and then we just simply click home. Then after that, we go back to the software, click here, and as you can see, the on-screen keyboard has been disabled. That is not really it. I'll see you guys later. Catch you guys on the next one.